Welcome to the AAAPOS WebStore Manager tutorial, section 9.2. Backing up your database. By default, AAAPOS WebStore Manager will automatically back up your database every 12 hours. To do a manual backup, select Tools, and then select Backup. Now select Next, then select where you would like to backup to. Select Next. Then select Close. Backup is now complete.